this problem is the second problem of the set on the network theorems. This problem is of GATE 2012. It's a 1 mark and it's on network theorems. We'll read out the problem here. The impedance looking into the nodes 1 and 2 in the given circuit is, there are 4 options here: 50 ohms, 100 ohms, 5 kilo ohms and 10.1 kilo ohms. These are the options given, and this is the corresponding circuit where we have to find out the impedance looking into the nodes 1 and 2 as given in this figure. So if we see the network, it has one dependent current source. This is a current source which is a dependent current source. Since its value, like 99 IB, depends on the value of IB in the other portion of the network, so it's a dependent, since value depends on the current IB. To find impedance looking into the network, what we do is we will connect a voltage source V at the node 1 and 2 and try to find V by I. That will give me the impedance looking into the network. Okay, so we'll see this in the solution. Network can be redrawn. We have redrawn this network, and this network we have connected a voltage source V here, and this is a current I into the network. This is a current source 99 IB. Its direction has changed from here, because if you take the terminals 1 and 2 and you pull them out, this will come to the ground, so the current direction would be different here. So this is 99 IB is the current source. Then current into this portion, into this part of the network, is current I plus 99 IB is the current into this section. Now if you see the current into 100 ohm resistor, this current would be I plus 99 IB plus current IB, which is flowing on this side. So this would be the current into this 100 ohm resistor, and this 9K plus 1 kilo ohms, they are coming in series, so that make it 10 kilo ohms resistor. Now we can write the corresponding equations here. That is minus 10K into IB is the voltage across this point. That is equal to 100 into the voltage across this resistor is 100 into I plus 99 IB plus IB is the voltage across this, and it should be same as voltage across this point. So both are same, so they have been equated. So minus 100 IB is equal to I plus 100 IB. So if you solve this, comes 200 IB is equal to I, or the value for IB is minus I over 200. This is the value for IB. Now we can see that the voltage across 100 ohm resistor, we can see the voltage across 100 ohm resistor will be V. This is the same voltage here, will be the voltage across 100 ohm resistor, because they are in parallel. So V equals to 100 into current would be I plus 99 IB plus IB. So this is the current. So now substituting the value for IB from equation 1, so V equals to 100 I plus 10,000 10K minus I by 200. If you solve it, you get the value of V by I. That means the resistance looking into the network. And say it's Thevenin's equivalent, and the network or the resistance looking into the network is 50 ohms. So this is corresponding to option A here in this problem. So this is quite a simple problem, but the problem is dependent on the current source. So you can do the problems with having dependent current voltage source and dependent current or voltage source, or having both kinds of sources. Thank you.